General Eisenhower awaits his running mate, Senator Nixon, at the Wheeling, West Virginia airport following a week during which the vice presidential candidate's finances were under attack. General Ike's supporters on the observation deck join him in the warm welcome he gives the senator following his complete accounting given over the air. The meeting takes place after a wholehearted endorsement by the Republican National Committee of the senator's conduct. Once again, the GOP closes ranks during one of the most crucial elections in the nation's history. They join hands for the battle against their Democratic opponent, Governor Adlai Stevenson, who receives an enthusiastic welcome in Baltimore, where he addresses a cheering audience of 9,000. The governor expresses himself forcefully on the subject of taxes.
I don't like taxes. I doubt if anybody does. I shall do everything I can to reduce them, but I shall make no promises that I know I cannot keep.